Hey everybody, it's Wolvash. Welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. And we're getting ready to go scavenge Vicky and Vance. I've got the varmint rifle, but I'm almost wondering. Let's check our inventory here real quick. I know I should have done this before, that's my bad. I'm almost wondering if we want to use a different 10 damage. Wait, DPS 34, damage 10, okay. Damage 14, DPS 26. So the DPS isn't bad on this. What are we doing on shotgun shells? 26. DPS 14, damage 11. So the DPS on this isn't great. We're gonna be inside close quarters. Let's go shotgun for now, just in case we get overwhelmed here.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
You might want to not go out in the sun so much. You are look like a leather handbag. Who are you?
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
I'm a courier with Mojave Express. I'm not, but okay.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say.
All right. I lost a package I was supposed to deliver.
I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me?
Yeah. What can you tell me about this job?
Oh.
This is what we picked off that corpse.
Talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
What was strange about it?
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying
something
a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have from the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
He canceled?
Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out.
Really? So there's some kind of conspiracy going on against me. Do you know where he went?
No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that and turn down the money too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Not for me to say.
It's not for me to say. Well, someone stole my package. A man in a checkered suit and some thugs.
Well, now that you mention it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great con misfits. They was talking about a chip.
One of them shot me. I need to know how to find him.
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle.
Ooh.
Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on him, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through.
Okay.
He may have heard where they were going.
Okay, can we talk about something else?
I guess I don't have anywhere better to be.
Where can I get info on the guy that shot me?
A Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the Powder Gangsters. He'll be your best source of information on that subject.
I want to know more about the delivery I was supposed to make.
Sure, I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, you did. Okay, never mind.
Don't go getting yourself shot.
I try not to. Did you pull a gun out? Ooh, another robot.
Move along. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum.
Who are you?
Prim Slim at your service. Authentic cowpoke and official spokespot of the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Yeehaw!
Who are Vicky and Vance?
Where have you been, partner? Hiding under a rock?
Shot in the head.
Vicky and Vance were this nation's fourth or maybe fifth most infamous celebrity outlaw couple ever. That's who they was. Prim Slim here can tell you the whole story, if you can spare a minute to hear the tale.
Tell me the story.
Yahoo! I ain't had a chance to tell their tale in a mess of years. First things first. Any boss you've heard about Vicky and Vance being copycats ain't nothing but ill-tempered slander. Fact is, they begun their crime spree 2 days before Bonnie and Clyde robbed their first bank. So who was copying who? Now true, Vicky and Vance didn't exactly cut a wide swath of murder and bank robbery across the central U.S. like Bonnie and Clyde did. It was more like a narrow swath of shoplifting, check cashing fraud, and gas pump drive-offs. But crime is crime.
Crime is crime.
Having lived by the gun, well, Vance owned one anyway, it was only fitting that the duo of desperados would die by the gun. Perhaps it was fate itself that accidentally drove them into a crossfire between police and a gang of bank robbers in Plano, Texas. Or maybe they just didn't notice until it was too late. It's been said that Vicky would have tried to cash a bad check in that bank had she lived.
Ooh.
We'll never know for sure. All we know is that the crossfire tore the car and both occupants to pieces, and the police issued an official apology. You can put your eyes on the genuine death car just over yonder, and there's Vance's machine gun in the case next to it.
Ooh, okay. Tell me about Prim.
Prim is a thriving resort community located in Clark County, Nevada, right along Interstate 15. Whether you can't wait till Vegas to try your luck, or want to hit one last jackpot before you leave Nevada, Prim's your place. The town's premier attraction is the world-famous Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum, so you came to the right place, partner.
Tell me about Bison Steve, your competition.
The Bison Steve is one of Prim's less impressive casino hotels. I'd steer clear of that place, partner, if I were you. Rumor is the dealers over there cheat, and that rickety roller coaster is liable to fall down any day because it wasn't built to code.
I know what this place is, but tell me about it.
Why, this is the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum, Prim's premier tourist attraction and resort destination. Yeehaw!
Yeehaw indeed. Nice talking to you, my man.
Happy trails, partner.
All right. Bonnie and Clyde's death car. Prim resident.
Howdy.
Howdy. Don't mind me, I'm just standing up here. Do you have a guy that's back here? No? Okay. Yep, it's stealing. And you guys have done me no harm. What's wrong with you, though? You literally guard the safe by standing on it, huh? Okay. Do you guys have water? Does anybody have water? I just want some water. Activate his outfits. These mannequins display replicas of some of the clothing that was found in the trunk of Vicky and Vance's death car. Vance didn't share Vicky's sense of fashion and chose to dress himself how he envisioned a gangster would dress. Okay. Oh. Steal a camera. The 9mm submachine gun preserved in the actual case to the left of this place is the actual weapon Vance, oh, I read said actual twice, carried in a paper wrap box under some suitcases in the trunk of his car during his and Vicky's crime spree. Never fired and luckily untouched by the hail of bullets that ended his notorious owner's life, the weapon's mint condition inspires dread in all who look upon it. Experts speculate that Vance might have killed as many as 50 people had he ever fired the gun, so long as his aim was exact and he was starting off with a full clip. Or even more if he had additional ammo clips and remembered to reload. Oh, he sounds like a bad dude. What's this? Vicky's outfits. I don't care. I don't care about Vicky's outfits. Yeah, these look suspicious. I don't like these glowing lights on the... Johnson Nash, we've already talked. We're good. We're acquainted. Water. Water? Water. Oh my word, guys. It's no good to have a casino and no refreshments. Nobody's gonna stay if they can't get a good drink. Alright, well. These are fine folks and everything's stealing in here, so we'll leave them alone. However, I heard these guys are real D-bags, so let's go check it out. We might get into some trouble in here. What is this? Oh, it's my shotgun. It's a single shot shotgun. Okay. Okay. Well, let's not go in waving it yet. Oh, yeah. Look it. You guys are bad. Just right off the bat. Thank you. I'm like, come on. Maybe some aid real quick. I don't know. How's our stim packs looking? 10? Not great. Maybe the shotgun isn't the best weapon right now. Maybe we're gonna reload our 9mm pistol here. The reload time on this can be a bit precarious. Alright, set terminal inquire. Boom, boom, boom. What do we want to do here? 4 attempts left. Oh, here we go. Dealing. 2 out of 7, which means it's not an ING. Initial would have one letter in common. It's not an ING. Quality would have QUA. Quality could be it. Nope, but it's still 2 out of 7. Qualify could be it, but then there'd be more options. Dealing, fourth letter, yep, and nope, I don't think that's it. Fearing, no, it's not going to be English. N-G-L-I, it could be English. There we go. So what does this do for me? Disengage lock. Boom. That's this room. Perfect. Perfect. We got stuff in here. I see a key. Bison's maintenance key. Like it. First aid box. Dirty water. Steady. Is that a mod? That's a mod. I think we'll hold on to that. We don't do drugs. We'll take the blood pack. Safe is average. Cocktail. Banana fruit, grilled mantis, and maize all sound good. Rad-X is good. 9mm. We got some stuff in here. I'm gonna chug that dirty water here in a second. As horrible as that sounds. What is that? Is that gum? Harmonica? I don't think I need a harmonica. I don't think that's going to come up. Bubblegum? Sure, why not? Alright, skill of 50. Yeah, our lockpicking's not great. I might want to work on that. Okay, first things first. Let's go ahead and drink that dirty water. Our radiation's going up. Our hydration is also going up. I do need to sneak a little bit here. And yep, with the 9mm stuff that we're finding, I think storm chaser hat's kind of cool. I'll take that. We'll take a Merc veteran outfit too. You know why? Because that might actually work for us in here with a guns up increase. Fixing things. All right. Oh, it's good enough. I don't have to fix anything else. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Can we repair anything else? No. Apparel. Merc veteran outfit gives us +2 to melee and guns. Guns is good. And let's put on the storm troublemaker. Is there better? No, I'm fine with it. Storm taser hat. Perception. Versus perception. Put on the storm chaser hat. And finally, let's go ahead and equip that 9mm pistol. We got 87 rounds. I think we'll be all right. If I do this well, I might be able to get a couple of free shots in here. Pre-war money is usually worth money. Skill of 75. I didn't know there was going to be all this money in here. I think we're looking pretty fine there. Tales of a Junktown Jerky Vendor. Why not? That might be a skill point or something. Is that more cash? We're robbing the casino blind, and I'm all for it. Empty bottle, empty bottle. Why are the books destroyed? Pre-war books in the original games were worth quite a bit. Or there was a quest to like turn them in for something. So we'll go for that. Pre-war books, fine. Burn books, garbage. There's actually quite a few in here. Alright, everything else is empty. Nope, let's stay down. It'd be really, really cool if we had a silencer of some kind. Elevator? I'm not ready for that yet. Is this an exit? Maintenance? Nope. Nope, we've got the maintenance key. Oh. Five 58% chances is a good chance to do some damage. All right. Keep our caution to the wind. Dirty water, iguana bits, stem pack. Yeah, we're doing all right. This is a good place to go. Who are you? Deputy Beagle? Sweet! Dirty water. The syringes are in case we need them to build our own. Uh-oh. Deputy, should I save you now? Hold on a second. We might have wanted to do that, but we'll find out. Ooh, he got shot up. What is happening there? Let's pop a stim pack. This is no time for, like, holding out. Oh, double. Double pop a stim pack. That wore off quick. Okay, let's go to our stats. And limbs. Let's use a doctor's bag. Okay. Really? Nothing? All right, that's fine. Nope, that's not fine. Don't get out of there yet. Special skills, items, here we go. Stimpak. It's gonna take a second, and then where's that doctor's bag? Come on in. Come on in. Boom. Give me my headshot, please. What are you doing? Why are you fritzing out? Why? Oh, did he just run in and blow up on me? Jeez Louise. Did Beagle die? Aw, man! Well, remember what I said. Note added. That sucks. I didn't want him to die. That's why I kept him down. I thought he would run in, but I didn't know they would come in and just, like, suicide bomb me. That's a bummer, dude. Let's see. Duct tape's always good. Flamer, fuel, incinerator. We'll take what we can. That's just a real, real big bummer. Did not know we were going to lose him like that. Turpentine and a varmint rifle. We're getting high on our weight, but we kind of accomplished a lot here. I feel bad about Defferty. I wonder if he got shot or if he blew up when that guy ran in and blew himself up. Let's go ahead and save or sleep. We're going to do a long sleep here. I feel like we need it after that. Alright. So we got a save in there. And let's check out our data. Miscellaneous. Deputy. Oh, look, there's a few things here. Oh, look at this. Okay. Let's check a couple of things out real quick. Mojave Express delivery, 4 to 6, 6 of 6. Did we do these already? To the Vegas Strip. Bonus on completion. Oversized dice. Yeah, they're blacked out, so I'm assuming these are things that are not. One oversized poker chip composed of platinum. That was the thing that I think they took off of us. Vance gun brochure. And Deputy Beagle's journal. This we need to listen to.
This is most unusual. The Powder Gangers have visitors today. I guess there's a first for everything. Now those tough-looking fellows must be great cons. I recognize those funny helmets and leather vests from stories I've heard. So what are they doing with that dapper gentleman who wears a checked suit? I wouldn't mind a suit like that. They're talking about heading south toward Nipton, then west to Novak, where they'll meet up with someone. I guess I could track them if I needed to, but the town of Prim needs me here to serve and protect. Oh my, I think I've been spotted.
Dadgummit, I'm so sorry. I didn't want that to happen to you. That's a bummer. I feel like I've let everybody down already. Oh no, no mentats. I guess we'll sell them off in the next place. Alright, well now I'm mad. Now I got my shooting face on. Although we are going to need to do some more eating, I believe. Super stim pack. Nice. Let's chomp on some sugar bombs. And how about a nice can of pork and beans to go with it. Elevator is broken. Yeah, we're going to want repair. We're going to want to dig into as much repair as possible. Dirty water. Wait. I'm sick with advanced dehydration after drinking more water? How does this work? Or was my water so bad that drinking all that water still put me in a real tough spot? Like, we're gonna have to eat food like it's going out of style. Buffalo gourd seed. some cram, crunchy mutt fruit. I wonder where our radiation's like at this point. Our radiation's pretty slow, all things considered. But we'll let that food do its job. I'm a bit bummed out that sleeping doesn't heal you anymore. Seems like that would be a good thing to know. What do our quests look like? Beagle is dead. Find someone to speak about helping Prim. The only other person I know to talk to is our buddy in here. So next time, trust.
Move along, please. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky.
Are you just, Oh, wait, do you know Vance's gun is missing?
Just mosey on over to the display case and you'll see it plain as day. Quite a piece, that gun. Mint condition, never fired.
Case is empty.
Have you gone local, partner? I can see the gun with my own 3 photo sensors from where I'm standing right now.
Okay. All right, never mind.
Happy trails, partner.
A broken robot's broken twice a day, I guess. Is that the saying? That's not the saying, I don't think. Johnson.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh?
Yeah. Let's see. Your deputy died. I'm so sorry.
Well, I guess you're going to have to find us a new lawman. I suggest talking to those NCR troopers across the bridge. I also overheard the Potter gangsters talking about some ex-sheriff on lockdown there.
Okay, I'll talk to him. Questions about your robot?
That beat up old thing? What do you want to know?
Where'd it come from?
A courier dropped it off a couple of months back. I got it working for a little while, but the darn thing pooped out. I haven't been able to get it up and running again. I was hoping to use it for some courier work. That ain't gonna happen.
What's wrong with it?
Hell if I know. I don't think it's serious, but my tinkering days are long gone.
All right.
Don't go.
Well, we got more to talk about.
Youngster.
You just kind of dipped out of the conversation early. Let's see. What about the powder gangsters?
Gangers, gangsters, all sounds like trouble to me.
Well, you're right. Could Slim be sheriff?
Well, I guess I never thought of that. I guess he could be sheriff. If you think he could be reprogrammed for it.
I kind of do, but I'm not sure that I can do it. So we'll see what we can
Goodbye.
We can accomplish.
Howdy.
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 Howdy. Howdy. Everybody, howdy. Alright, so let's go see Johnson suggested the NCR or an ex-sheriff at the NCRCF. Let's go get the ex-sheriff. Since we want to go that direction anyway, I would fix Prim, but he's not quite up to snuff. So, checking our map. What is this? Nipton. Oh, that's moving on to the other thing. Correctional facility. Let's start making our way there. And then we'll see what happens when we try to break into a Sheriff Prim's office. Uh-oh. What was that? Mrs. McBain's corpse? Sheriff McBain's corpse? Whoa. Is this why there wasn't a sheriff, or did the deputy do this? Am I all of a sudden feeling less bad about the fact that they're dead? Because, that doesn't seem like it would be a problem if he was a psycho killer. Reloading bench, we don't need. Desk, we could check real quick. Bottle cap is good. Computer is not working. Alright, alright. So we want to head towards We want to slow down. I saw you. I saw you. Are you on the other side? All right. Well, I'll tell you what. As much as it pains me, I have an insane dog behind me. So we are going to... Well, are we going to find out what this is first? Yep. Where are you coming from? I hear you. How are you shooting me? Oh, you're up on the... Okay. Let's swap and go for our varmint rifle. Because I think it'll do better. Oh, no, I gotta actually equip it. I don't know how this is gonna work. Oh, I got zero chance of hitting him from there. Maybe here. Nope, we might die here, which is kind of okay. Why am I so wobbly? Oh, because he took my arms out, didn't he? Let's go ahead and die. Oh, bleh, fall out. It's like having a whiny dog in your ear disrupts your concentration or something. All right, so everything is still the way it was. We'll go ahead and quit here and we'll pick up next time. Guys, thank you for listening, even with the psycho in the background, and I'll see you next time. Bye.